Well, my name is Dhinkar, Dhinkar Kadam, and I know Dr. Manoj for almost 12 years now. Somebody referred his name to us and we thought he must be any other homeopathy doctor. But let's try. We had been to him for one small ailment for my son. He miraculously got cured. We never knew homeopathy could work almost instantly. Thereafter, for every small or big problem, we visited Dr. Manoj. And I guess we never been to an allopath in all the 12 years. I remember I used to get frequent throat infections because I used to travel a lot, I used to drink water at various places. No matter how much I take care of myself, throat infections, cough, phlegm, and skin allergies, dandruff, quite a few problems I had. But every time I had a problem, all I had to do was be sure that Manoj is going to cure, and I used to come here and I used to get cured. Fine. I thank God because he sent Manoj into our lives, because I don't know how many chemicalized drugs would have been taken by now from allopathy. I would have drugged myself, my body would have been so toxic, and thank God I saved it all. I otherwise would have felt extremely guilty about not coming to Manoj even after knowing him. I remember it was one occasion. I'm a corporate trainer and I speak a lot, and I had a very severe throat infection. I had gone to Dr. Manoj and he said, it will take 3 days for you to recover. My session was on the fourth day, but I got recovered in almost, the relief was almost in 3 hours. And in 2 days, I was completely fit and I was all right. I could speak. And fourth day, my session went really well. Well, I don't know, the moment you meet Dr. Manoj, there's a sense of relief. You speak to him, he just keep the conversation very to the point, focused, doesn't drag things out. He just listens to the point, asks you a couple of questions, and then gives his thoughtful suggestion. And then even while you're coming out of his room, going down to take the medicine, you actually feel a sense of relief. I believe the belief that I have in him is one factor, and the belief comes because of the medicine that he takes. No hanky-panky diagnosis, no unnecessary medication. Nothing. He comes to the point directly. And if something doesn't work, the next dose will work. And he'll tell you to try it, whatever the philosophy or mantra is there behind it. 12 years, my family has not gone to allopath, and we are so happy. We saved travel, we saved anxiety, and we got a lot of trust in life itself. In fact, he's a part of our family. Well, what can I say? Dr. Manoj, thank you very much.